Okay, here's another combination for the C, A minor, F, G. Let's do C, G, A minor, F. Let's start again. C on the 8th fret, G on the 3rd fret, A minor on the 5th fret, and F on the 1st fret. C, 8th fret, G, 3rd fret, A minor, 5th fret, F, 1st fret. And again, you can jazz it up a little bit.